Eric Martin, Report Game Geek. I'm here with John Rock from Gatekeeper Games. And it's showing off some Halfsies Dice.
Yep.
Which you...
So Halfsies Dice.
The name sort of comes clear as you look at the dice.
Yep. So we call them Halfsies Dice because, I hope this is the right angle for the right camera, they are red, no weight, they're blue, they're halfsies. And we call these ones spider dice for obvious reasons. There's a hyphen in there, you know. They are the heaviest, most dense, and best balanced resin dice on the market.
Okay, a bold claim.
It is a bold claim. We use a higher quality resin than most people use.
Okay.
The half and half design allows us, because we have to wait for the bottom half to cool anyway before we can pour the top one.
Okay.
So it allows us to eliminate some air bubbles, and we don't have any blend where it pulls air bubbles that get stuck inside. So we can eliminate some air bubbles and then pour another smooth layer on top. And when they cool together, you reduce most air bubbles.
Okay. Oh, hey.
We're also happy to announce that we have special BGG dice. So they are...
Yeah, let's move these other ones aside that are not BGG dice.
So we have custom BGG dice because we love BGG. They are only available through BGG, so don't call me for them. Call me for the rest of them.
Okay, we'll do that. What is the price?
Are they available? The price is $12 per set. We're in the coupon book, so if you get them here at Gen Con, they're 2 for $20 with the coupon book, page 23.
You'd have to go back in time or wait till next year, probably.
Yeah. Or not, wait till I have a special on my website.
Yeah, or that.
Yeah.
Do that. Okay.
Yep.
Anything else? Quick run through on the dice here?
No, I love you.
Thank you, John.
Right. They're dice. They're beautiful. They're great. There are lots of colors. We have, all right, fine. We have 31 colors combinations available. So that's pretty awesome.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it.
There you go.
We're the Baskin Robbins of dice.
Do not eat the dice.
And don't sue me, Baskin Robbins.
Thank you, John.
All right, thanks, Eric.